Hey guys, it's me, Felix,
and welcome to another brand new Codex Plays here, and welcome to this game called Divide by Sheep. There are a lot of like other Steam games are just sitting in my library, and I have not touched them at all, so some of these games are very oddly curious, and also, got a bunch of new equipment, as you can see, so it'll take some time for me to get used to this. I hope you guys will like the improvement in quality over time for the channel. Anyway, to get that out of the way. Please excuse me for my raspy voice and an occasional coughing. I'm still recovering from being sick. I'm like, say, about 10% sick right now, so I'm almost fully recovered, I guess. So let's just check out what this weird game is. And what do I do? Oh, the green world. World 1. Tiny Bill. Red team. That's about it. Alright. Now, I ain't no mathematician, but see if you can really divide by sheep. I know it's a terrible joke. I'm your new radio host, guys. Sorry. World 1. Wow, look at these sheep and pigs. I need new friends. I have an idea. Hey, Squid Cat. Let's... Oh, God. No, they're causing... Oh. Just want to kill the sheep for a friend. Good job, Grim Reaper. Wait, what do I do? Oh, wait, what? Dude, do you see that sick backflip that he did? Do it again. Yeah. Move that way. Oh, I get it. Get over there, boys. Backflip. Yeah. Well, that's adorable. Get up. Oh, they got some sick moves, you guys. It's like some kung fu fighting sheep. Who hired them?
Everybody was kung fu fighting.
Oh no!
No!
No! My boy is gone. Man, that sucks though, cause he didn't get the gold, he died. Sick backflips. I'm serious. Like, this is a serious question. Get up there. Get up there. You guys notice the safety guy in the back? That's like an airport. It's so funny. I'm about to do some sick addition. Yes. We go as a family, you guys. Oh, wait. How do I do that though if you can't fit on there? Cause you can't... Oh, wait. Oh, okay. You can do it in multiple. I was like, he's gonna drown if he jumps, so... Does this guy really have to be a loner? I feel bad. How could this happen to me? Oh no! I forgot. Do it again. That didn't happen. Okay, you guys saw nothing. I forgot. Okay. Carefully. Over there. There we go. Our sheep friends have been secured. Oh, that's sad. These illustrations are the key to things, I swear. So we're playing some cards, and some random guys join us. Then I'm like, boy, get out of here. That's like some Lion King right there. Three. Oh, wait. Get over there. Oh, I'm sorry. No. Oh, I get it. Okay. I think I got this.
Boop!
No! There we go. Two. Wait. Dude, you guys see how they're like rhythmically bobbing their heads up and down? They're like, oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Gangsta. Oh, no. Oh, my friend, my brothers. Okay, I got it. Nice.
Roll, roll.
Nice. Uh-oh. Is this a new mechanic? Oh no, now they can't get over. No. Wait, that's too many. Hold on. Oh, I'm sorry. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No. Okay. I'm like making sure I can count. Actually, this one's a little tough. That's 6, which is what I need. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, that's 6. 3. Half the length. Oh wait, actually, hold on. Gather your friends. Okay, there we go. We figured it out, guys. I can save them. I got this. Everybody was kung fu fighting. There we go.
Yay!
Oh, there's something there. Get over there. Okay. 5, that's 4. Move, move. I'm so sorry. I always feel so bad. Hey. Dang, you gotta do a lot of removal on this one. I'm sorry, fam. I'm sorry. Oh wait, can you like... Oh wait, no, that's 4 though, dang. Oh, okay, now it's 3. Oh man, nothing. Oh, dang. Can't pass this one perfectly. Oh, we got the silver sheep though. Bad bad guys want to eat the sheep. No. Oh, so I'm assuming it's subtraction. So put these four on this because there's two. No. Oh, but they look cute when they're in. Oh, there's four. Okay. So that's four. And they're satisfied too. So let's subtract one. I'm sorry. There we go. Yes. Flawless red, baby. I can't say that though, because that's super. Get out of the baby. You're friends. Excuse me. Dang, there's so many wolves on here. Oh, it's for the one, I see. So wait, but I need a... Oh, wait, I get it. Okay. Oh wait, never mind. Whoops. Okay, then you didn't see that. Oh wait, hold on. So satisfy them. Give it the one. Okay boy, I'm sorry, but you're gonna have to fall off at this point. Oh. Okay, there's one. There we go. Aha, man, I betrayed some. He betrayed so many of his brothers. There we go. Nice. Okay, after this we'll stop. It is actually really fun. It's so simple too. Okay, there's four. Oh! Six, seven, five, and three, and that's only gonna fulfill the three requirement. Oh, there. Okay. Oh my god, you can. It's like I had an epiphany or something. Yay, we did it. There we go. Yay, whoops. Alright, you guys. So. This is a really simple, really cute game. Like, seriously. This was in the Tiny Build Bundle that I got last year. It's actually really adorable and cutesy, and actually makes you use your brain a lot, so I'm actually really glad I played this. Anyway, you guys, I hope you enjoyed this. If you did like it, make sure to drop a thumbs up. Lets me know that I did a good job. And as always, you guys, stay on. See you guys again. Man, those sheep are so bad. See you guys next time.